Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the divine source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
I made a mistake today. One that threatens to lead to more mistakes. I spent time alone with Alia. Something I have avoided until now. She reminds me of my beloved Sophia, whom I thought I'd long forgotten. And it opens my heart like a wound. She clouds my judgment, even when she is not present. I sound like a giddy child. And those days are far behind me. I must bury these old feelings deep and stay apart from my people for a time.
You're alive. Good. We got most of the wounded to safety, but the invaders returned. They've taken the upper village. There are more of us, down in the valley, organizing for our resistance. We'll take any extra hands we can get. If you're going back to the village, be careful. Hello.
Surrendered and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. Oh well. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first web work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. I had an old war buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. Savor it. Usually it's a much smaller scale and more discreet.
That's a shame. I could get used to this.
I don't know. Something's weird about this. The company men are acting antsy out here. Usually they're all business.
Something about the job? Something they ain't telling us.
Can't say. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Should just enjoy the moment.
I hear you. Those guys give me the creeps as it is.
What was that?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
It must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. Oh well. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first wet work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. Safer. Usually it's much smaller scale and more discreet.
That's a shame. Have to get used to it.
I've attached everything I've learned so far. Anna and Constantine, they're in charge out here, but someone else is pulling the strings above them. Someone with a lot of cash and the means to move it around. I've narrowed down the source, but I'm having a hard time believing someone in the Vatican is running a private army. But all roads lead to Rome. Trust me, this sounds crazy even to me, but people have to know this. If I'm gonna die for this, I want to be on the right side for once. And Constantine, I know you're probably reading this too. You might make me disappear, but you won't win out here. And if I never get the chance to say it to your face, you're out of your fucking mind.
Roger. We're clear.
Copy that.
What did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.